1967 Pontiac GTO Convertible. This car is just so hot, I had to shoot it. We get the full body shot. It's like a metallic maroon burgundy. And of course, a motorcycle's got to ruin this video. Hot, right? Unique plate on it, and the inside of the trunk's been redone. It's a 6.5 liter engine. Hot.